anything to do with anything. I'll do it for me.
You hear it? You have a high frequency thing?
It's not off the bass, it's curved. I'm hearing like a
psh. Yeah, I'm hearing it too.
That?
Yeah, that. Just that. Is that just picking up RF or what?
Picking up
two. Two.
Julius and that thing. We're playing this in New York, actually, Julia's song. We're not playing it tonight. Because Julia Neal, who wrote it, was on stage in New York. Making sure we know it.
Frightening thing is, he's on stage.
We're worried because he should be out there. Apparently the front of house console has just crashed. So we're going to leave for 5 minutes.
Yeah, we're just watching things up there.
If we don't fix it, there won't be a concert later, I understand.
dancing like an idiot.
My voice. This is all OMD, and it's all a mixture of magazines and stuff like that. They'll get all the loads of stuff.
I mean, secret.
Japanese. That's the Spanish.
So are we all set out there, Chucky? Okay, great. Do you want us to play a bit of Maybe so you can hear it? Yeah. And just check the thing.
Yes.
Was the UPS, yeah.
It's like the UPS
one. I've got.
Should we do Made from. Don't blame me if you can't find things, because I've been in your room and moved things around. Come on. Have you got a pan on my ears? Can you just lean it slightly to the left? Because... yeah. Have you got an overall?
because everything just sounds louder in my right ear, which would make sense since my left ear has been the one that's had all the problems. Or the left driver is Paul's driver, isn't it? Any excuse for you to come and fiddle with my bottom. All right, I'll take it off my bottom and you fiddle with it like that.
Just try it slightly to the left.
1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-2-2-2-1-2. Yeah, how much was that? 1-2, that sounds better balanced actually. 1-2-3-4, 1-2-2-1. Okay, let's try that, thank you. I have broken both of my left ear monitors. So the one I've got here, amazingly, is actually Paul's spare, which fits my ear, which is remarkable.
Yeah, because they're moulded to our individual ears, so no idea how that fits, but it does.
But this is his old one, and it doesn't have the same number of drivers as this one, so it's quiet.
So you have to balance it.
Well, that's what I've just suddenly thought, you know what, there might be a way of actually adjusting this.
Yeah, but the balance.
Right, if you leave.
Yeah, we may have to stop depending on how shit what the levels are. But let's see.
If you leave, don't leave now!
Yeah, I think the bass, if I can feel the bass loud, then it must be killing Martin. Chicky, bass too loud? Give us a dB number. 3 dB, okay, thank you. No drugs, no groupies, no alcohol, just shall we turn the bass down 3 dB? Are you going to vote today in the song vote? What have we got? Who's voting for Radio Race?
Okay.
She's leaving.
She's leaving?
She's leaving.
Yeah. What was the other is it New Stone Age? Okay. New Stone Age actually won in Leicester. The only time it's ever won. The funny thing is when we first started the tour, the vote was really, the winners were clear margins. But just recently, it's been really, really tight. And in actual fact, where was it the other night?
Southampton.
Southampton, where we had a dead heat. So we had to play both sides. There's no way around it, really. But, and in Guildford the other night, actually, the song that came third was 8 points behind the winner. The song that came second was one vote.
What?
Okay.
Okay.
We'll try it again until it's wrong.
Until it's wrong.
So what if you just click and bass?
Yeah, well, I think if they were, because it's all relative, if they were 3 dB too loud.
Are you sure you think everything might have just been 3 dB too loud? Okay, let's try it. Stop! Bass still. I tell you what, Chicky, how loud are these subs off stage? Well, I'm asking you, do you want them quite loud? Yeah, how loud are my subs for you? I can't hear it, but it's very exciting. But Connor, can you take the subs on stage down? Let's try it like that. Maybe we should, before we do this, can we try, let me try a bit of Pandora's or something like that, or, Martin, do you want to try something we know first before we start changing something that's been reprogrammed? Can we try Pandora's or a bit of Messages? Actually, can we just try Messages, because that's the first bedding track, yeah.
Okay, let's do a bit of,
just take him down a little bit. Subs down on stage. Is that noticeable in any way? No. It's okay for you. Because this stage is quite flexible, I'm getting a lot of bass, and so I don't need the subs any loud. I can feel the whole thing shaking, which is great. It's great for me. But if it's enough for me, it's always too loud for Martin. This is the dilemma.
Yeah, too much for me.
Yeah, but it'll change.
And that goes, yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Did my bass sound quiet, or was it all right? Nobody paying any attention to it?
It sounded good to me,
though. Bloody hell.
Bloody hell. It's good off forever.
Okay. Martin, do you want to try a bit of Pandora's now to hear? Can we just... Hang on, Stu, what? No, but it was just because the bass on that is quite heavy. Well, should we just go back to a few leads? Yeah. Yeah, all right. If Merv has time, you might be able to rig a crane to suspend you. So you're not actually touching anything. Yes. Does that help?
It's your riser doing that. Yeah.
All right. So it's not going to be, that's why we're doing. Is it in time? Well, that, you see, you can have one or the other. You can have in time and the wrong volume, or you can go back to the right volume and be out of time. It's up to you, Stuart. You've caused this problem. It's all your fault. Okay, do a quick, you're going to do a quick twerk. Oh, tweak. That would not be a pretty sight.
Yeah, trust me, you don't want to see that.
I know, I don't want to see you twerking then.
Danny?
Apparently, we've played in London 56 times. The alcohol was great. We loved the alcohol. In fact, we loved the alcohol so much that we decided to play. Of all the things we've made on this tour, we're enjoying that, actually. It's been really good. We have plans next year for our 40th anniversary, but we are going to be doing some interesting things that we are at the moment. But we've got some fun things we're going to be doing next year. It does not involve all the tour. Merv, They were new strings on the bass, weren't they? When you've actually got that in tune, can I have a little play? Actually, you know what? I suspect she's leaving is going to win, but we might try a bit of new stuff. Then again, I hate to worry you, but you know what? Whenever I do a poll of people in the sound check, the vast majority of people, you're wrong. The great unwashed vote for something else. That's how Trump got elected.
Okay, I've made those changes. We're not going to be alright for tonight.
Right. You want to do a bit of New Stone Age?
Is that alright if we do New Stone Age?
Yeah. We are, yeah. We're okay. Listen, don't worry about it. It'll be fine.
I believe you.
It'll be fine. It is tight again. It's just because of the bass. It's broken shit.
If you think I have a strange guitar technique, I do. It's tuned to an open E, so I don't actually have to play chords. Idiot-proof guitar. I want you, baby, on constant repeat. Things are bound to go wrong. It's London and we're filming.
Thank you.
know it's just because the room is very roomy, but my voice seems a bit quiet, Connor. Could you just... Do you want to try nudging it, or shall we wait till the gig and I'll give you a nod if I need it?
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I'm not giving it full. No. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Right. Do you want, Simon said, the last arm in, the last arm out. Do you want to do, of all things, anything else we need to do?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Can we just do a little bit of electricity?
Oh, sure, yeah, okay. Sorry about this, we'll have to play.
Do you want to play song. Do that bass or do you want to play bass?
I don't mind playing not playing the bass, but you know, it would sound a bit strange without the bass.
It would sound very strange without the bass.
That's just amazing. We have changed our computers and the two keyboards for this tour. Every day there's something isn't right. We go, oh, yesterday wasn't it? I need to change it. We just fine-tune it because for 10 years we've used the same system and we decided to upgrade this year and it's just squeaking out all these little imperfections.
Okay. Okay, so, of all the things that matter, yes.
So what this of all the things he made? The time just worked before. Diddle-diddle-diddle.
That's me, I'm done.
Have we got the mini keyboards?
Yeah, that's the last one I'm going to do, Chief. One, two, two.
Thank you.
All good? Ticky, I thought the bass was going to be rattling the floor in that. Are you being very subdued and dick-careful like that? I should be rumbling the rafters, that bass, should it? Good. Thank you very much for watching the soundcheck. We're done. We'll see you tonight. Thank you for coming down.
Thank you, everyone.